There is one God and only one God. This one God exists eternally in three persons, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is a person. He is God. He is eternal and sovereign, co-equal with the Father and Son. He searches, he knows the truth, he is the truth. He testifies and empowers, he convicts the world of sin so that you and I experience an outflow for real.